Hi, I'm Dominique from Jobber. Let's take a look at the routing feature. Jobber has two options for routing. Let's go over both options and see which one will work best for you. The routing feature works to route your anytime visits. These are visits that are scheduled for a specific day, but don't have a time assigned. The first option is the master route, which is found under Settings, Route Optimization. The first thing you will need to do is turn on Route Optimization in Jobber. This version of routing in Jobber relies on routing all of your properties at once. Think of it as routing all of your properties as though you were to visit them all in one day. Then each day's schedule is based off of that master route. This form of routing works if you have a fixed schedule that rarely changes. You can have Jobber create an optimized route or set this manually. To have Jobber set the order, simply click Optimize in the top right corner. Jobber calculates the fastest route between the properties. However, no one knows your city or area the way you do. If you want to set this manually or make a few tweaks, you can do that as well. Let's reset our route here. Simply click on a pin or property on the side and choose Start Routing from here. Then click on the next pin or property and continue clicking on the properties in the order you would like the route to be. Of course, this route optimization is editable as well. Things may change, customers may move, you'll get new customers, and unfortunately lose some as well. Who knows? Maybe you even discovered a secret road and you need to change a section of your route entirely. To remove a property, click the property and choose Remove from Route. To add or move a property on the route, you will first click on the property above or before the property you are changing. I'm going to move Larry Brown just after Robin Schneider. So I just removed Larry Brown from the route. So I click Robin, choose Insert at this point, and then click on Larry Brown to insert at that point, and then save. So now if we head to the map view of the schedule, we can see that the route is based off of that master route that we just created. Okay, so that's route optimization from the settings, or the master route. For daily route optimization, this is done day to day. Visits will need to be anytime visits, and assigned to a team member. The sidebar will show the current route order from top to bottom. To start the optimization, click on the property that you want to be at the beginning of the route and choose Route from here. You can rearrange the route by clicking on the properties in the sidebar and dragging them up and down until you get the order you want. To view each team member's route, simply click their name in the top of the map, and their route is highlighted in red. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to check out our Help Center or our other videos.